Well, guys, as difficult as this is for me to share with you, we've missed the, before I could grab my camera, I have missed. Let's talk about your poop. Your poop should not be hard like uncracked walnuts.
It also shouldn't feel too soft like... It also shouldn't feel like you're trying to squeeze a watermelon through a rusty old drain pipe. Your poop should feel just like a perfectly ripe banana. Mmm, not too hard, not too soft. You may not know this, but your poops are a direct representation of how healthy your body is on the inside. Inside your gut live trillions of bacteria. Some are good and some are bad. In a healthy person, this bacteria is a beautifully balanced ecosystem. When this bacteria is not balanced, all sorts of bad things happen. Research has shown that poor gut health doesn't just result in uncomfortable poops. It can lead to weaker immune systems, feeling lethargic, and even obesity. And bloating that makes you feel like you're pregnant when you're absolutely not. Even your daily happiness is impacted by your gut health. Research has shown that diet and exercise won't bring the bacteria back to that healthy balance. You have to solve the root of the problem, your gut health. So, how do you do that? Introducing Thrive.
Oh, Jesus, we're so fucked.